been grinding for a few years, but that don't mean shit to you. The niggas cool, but I'm still hungry. I got shit to prove. They said if I stay focused, they promised I'ma get the jewels. I said I stay ferocious, and I'ma get my niggas through. My back is on the corner, my raps is on recorder, so they blast it in the quarters where they rapping marijuana. I'm a dragon that'll scorch ya, a bastard that'll torture. My name's tragic, cause it'll be tragic when I off you. If you do your homework, you can view the home's work. He produced it in the studio and moved his own work. Your music, my home first, plus I slept in the studio when I was unemployed. Imagine if this don't work. I got no life insurance, only endurance, and the right to see the upside and provide a performance. Like, why would I lie when I'm honest? I lie on this truth. I'm drunk, riding down the highway with a warrant. I'm a bastard in the flesh. Far as rapping, I'm the best. But my everyday life is like I'm grappling with death. No cash in this whack check. If I had the connects, maybe that would stress me further from this last step. I got one foot in the grave, the other foot's in the maze. But my pencil keeps pushing this page. Sometimes I look at the good book and look to get amazed. Sometimes I look at the crowd, the crowd is looking at the stage. I'm looking at this life like it's crazy. I'm looking at this mic like maybe if I could write this might save me. Maybe my conscience trying to play me. I play my own part, I ain't lazy. If anything, the streets made me. What they see is different. You looking at the same book while I take notes. You other niggas just skimming. I'm big shit. These niggas is blockers. Couldn't buy words. You get lost whenever my mind swerves. I'm out of this world. Maybe I'm stoning, or maybe I'm in this world, but out of the question. I'm like an omen. I'm potent, a potion with no division. I fear God, but God, no religion. Manifesting my own decisions. I'm so fucked with this hell. I kill you freestyle or written, which means I improvise, but I'm an author as well. But these bars are forbidden, restricted like the bars of a jail. They like water to a well, but I thought you could tell.